First of all, like, this is just gig number two of our bad cop tour. It's been nice. We met the cops yesterday in Bristol, and they're very nice, and it was nice. It's very warm reception with the cops. We love them very much. But this audience, is this a wonky audience?
Yeah!
And let me see the cops audience. Where's a cop audience, as in general? Right? Okay, because what I was thinking of doing is, shall we just do like the wonky bangers, or do we just do an off-piece wonk set of less played stuff?
Less played stuff, yeah?
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, we'll start with the perfect merry-go-round of existence, just so that the wonderful Sophie, the Princess of Wales, she can just do her twiddles. A little bit of a pathetic merry-go-round of existence. Funny that was just in the shower and completely out the blue. It came back to me that I once spent as my ear come out Christmas in a crack house. Wow. Let's have a little look, shall we? Just have a little look at this. Yeah. Let me just try. Hello, 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 hello. Oh no, they're working now. Oh, I hadn't plugged them in properly. Oh, it was my fault, Sophie. Yeah, I've got to put it in the hole. I'm sorry. I've learned to put it in the hole. Terribly sorry, everyone. Sorry. Whenever you're dressed the Princess of Wales, you must speak like this, okay? Has anyone ever read that book called A Prayer for Owen Meaney? Who's that geezer? I can't remember his fucking name now. Play that song anyway.
Hey,
then, play me the weird cold that start. This song is about, actually there's youngsters in the audience, so I won't go there, Mr. Tyson, it's all right. Okay, thank you very much, Sophie, Princess of Wales. I'm just having a little bit of tape on. Sophie always goes the extra mile for her subjects. Thank you. Oh, oh, it's disappeared now. You've turned me off. Hello. Well, I'm back now. Thanks, Soph. Play that funny chord, right? Okay, this is about that time when you come and you suddenly go, oh, fuck, what have I done? Rhodes piano, the special Rhodes. Basically, say hello to all your friends in Southampton.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. What would you like me to play?
Rhodes piano. Let's play the Ride It Out song.
Oh, right. Okay.
This yeah, one, all right. I mean, I'm sort of strong these days, but you know, for those who are in recovery and stuff and having a bit of a bad day, sometimes you know, don't feel guilty about going to bed. It's all right. You know, just rather than you're in bed. Then you, you know, relapsing and stuff like that. It's just called, you know, so it's called Ride It Out. Okay, we got it. Are you ready? In fact, when we do this, Les, when you play it, can you throw like some real sort of soulful faces?
Go ahead.
My
regular faces
are
soulful.
No, like this. Let's show you. Like, go like this. Like.
I'm gonna start again.
That's it.
Soul. Ready? I'm ready for the pain. Tomorrow's gonna be another day. And it's been nice. But I hope it will be. Yeah, you're run down. But you are always.
I thought this tour, I wouldn't play Horses once on this tour. But I figured, alright, let's do the Horses. Max, alright, wait, listen, this is the true feelings about this song from Max. Tell him what you think about this song, Max.
I love this one. I love playing this.
I'm not even gonna do this in normal intro. I'm gonna go. Paul says, but my window. That's what I'm gonna do. You ready? All right, fine. Now let's go, people, all together. Give me an A, Vezzy. It's really grey in the fields today. I'm glad I'm not a pony. I'm glad I'm not a pony. Hope sets from my window. Yeah, I can't remember last time we played the Blonde. This is from Nervous Racehorse, yeah? Okay. We'll be right back. 15 years or something, apart from 1 week for my first album, and my first girlfriend, Kathy, lost my virginity. She didn't even know she took my virginity. She thumbed my limp cock. I was so scared, she just got fed up waiting for so long. She thumbed my limp binky into her. And I came instant nowhere. And I'd been dating her for like 2 months, yeah. And then the next morning, I woke up and I wasn't a virgin anymore, yeah. And I woke up with a banging boner. Yeah? And I used that boner, yeah. I pretended I'd been doing it to sex for all this time, yeah. She said, I don't understand, why weren't you fucking me the last 2-3 months? I was like, oh, sex isn't important for some reason. Anyway, that's the story behind Catherine. Lost my virginity, she gave me an STD. Here we go. I need a G. Here we go then. I woke up to the fact that you brought me around 4 years ago. This fucking student, your love, will put over this young fucking love. Would have done anything.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, are we ready to disco? Tyson Clan, are we ready to disco? Dog Whisperer, are we ready to disco? Southampton fan, I love the Southampton fan. Geezer, yeah? Right, hold up, right. Max, click you. She's gonna click in front of everyone, go. Geezer, right. Got everything we need? Princess of Wales serving you well. Yeah. Alright then, do you know what? I think it's Vezzy time. Ready for the hey, my double D, you ready for Vezzy time?
Hey, absolutely.
Okay. Sophie, maybe Vezzy's gonna come into the middle. She might need some of her vocals in the middle wedges, but obviously you're on that already because you are the queen of sound.
Very kind indeed.
This is
as far as I'm gonna go.
Thank you very much.
Okay, this is good. This feels good. Good feng shui on this part of the stage. So I'll put my glasses back on so I can see everyone.
Glasses are good, Bezzy.
Yep. Wonderful. Right. Everyone good? Yeah? Okay, this is called Raise My Glass. Thank you. I felt very supported by you.
Mark Shiddy, probably stiffing cuffer up his nose now. Trying to get him. Yeah. Well, all right, if Mark ain't in here, we aren't doing it until he's in here. Sugar Pearl, who called that? You? This one's for you. What's your name? Jen?
Alex.
Oh, Jen, this one's for you.
Yeah. Take it away. Boys and girls are going to be quaking. Okay, well, not Bezzy, she's not going to be quaking. I want to play some more. Now, this song I think is from Nervous Racehorse. This song's called Sabon. Now, I'll give you the background on this one. I'll give you the background on this. You know how we name our genitals, right? Well, this song is actually, if you know this song, my ex-wife, Volva, was called Sabon. And it's about my wife's vulva. Siobhan. Yeah. So, if you haven't got a name for your genitals, I suggest you name them. Right. I'd like to report Dreamboat still alive and kicking. Bessie, we're going to do the choir thing. Give me the first note then. Okay. Keep it going.
Partner, right?
and name your genitals, and on the various wonky social media pages tomorrow morning, type the name of your genitals.
Alex, can I give you a fun fact about that song that you might not even know you wrote it?
Yeah.
So basically, a few people have actually used that song as a sound on TikTok who are called Siobhan, and it's all like teenagers who are called Siobhan going like, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this about?
It yeah. does make sense, like, Siobhan, come on. Because Heath was late on her period. Like, I killed a fire. I quenched that thirst because she had cystitis. I soothed the itch that burns. So it all makes sense. Do you know what I mean? Howdy, partner, who ain't seen you for a while. Yeah, it makes sense.
Cranberry juice.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah. All right, here we go then. Let's have a look what we've got then. What's that?
Mark's back,
Mark Murphy's back. Mark, hey, listen, if you're going to be doing the old fucking nose bag, you've got to save it for us, all right? This one is for my friend Mark from Shinnies, and it's called Los Angeles or Back of the Van. Which one did you want? Los Angeles? This is called Los Angeles. You. I particularly like that Ricky Bates. Every time I say that name, Ricky Bates, I think through things. Bates. Okay, here we go. Oh, should we do silly voices? Are you ready for some fucking fuck dancing, everyone? Come on, ready? On this, yeah? Max, show like this, yeah? Obviously not real fuck just like this, yeah? Jeff, yeah? Like this, yeah? I want some movement, yeah? Silly voices. I give me the fuck, it goes like the chorus goes like this. You're my bird, and I'm your geezer. It's so beautiful, it's beautiful. Let's sing it. To the heavens, to the queen in the heavens. Take it away. Here we go. my favourite song I've ever played. So guys, that's all the parents in the room, and this is about my daughter Aubrey. Strength. Yes, Tyson Clan. The Tyson Rap Boy. Okay, so let's move on. Oh, here we go. This one, the younger members of the audience won't understand. Before internet porn, the only access we had was damp pornography found in back bin liners in the woods. So I wrote a poem about it. It goes like this. The woods have magic. They're a secret place where you dream of licking out the older girls. But you're unhappy. Is it possible to be happy as a boy? Mad and crazed as a horny deer. Foraging for damp porn between roots and owl holes. This is the moment you've been waiting for all your lives. Really? Come on. Come on, mate. Remember to do the licking out the old girls singing bit. Right? I want everyone to sing the licking out the old girls singing bit, even though it's vastly inappropriate to me giving you saying that. Come then, there we go. Swing your arms. We'll be right back. Spurs. What's that, Lewisham match? Virgil Show. I don't like that song. No, I can't do it. Paul Sayers done. Go easy, we're playing Go Easy. Okay, everybody ready to go easy? What's that? I'll pick, okay. Depressed! Yeah, all right, here we go. Now the most important thing is, we're not to drop this person, because it will be very painful. And it'll be sad to end their night with a broken bone. Okay, this one goes out to Black Flag. It's our last song, and fucking hell, Southampton, I love you! Seraphine, the Prince and Princess of Wales, I love you, my darling. Ricky Bates, I love you. BCBC, I love you, dude. And Jen Pop, I love you too. Brass, say this. Say, depressed.
Depressed?
Say, I'll show you fucking depressed.
I'll show you fucking depressed.
Now say it, be more miserable.
Depressed? I'll show you fucking depressed.
Yeah.
That's actually beautiful. Thank you so much, Karen.